Hi everyone and welcome back to another Placeit tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to be walking you through step by step how to create a starting soon screen for Twitch. These are some of the examples of the templates that you can use. I'll show you what the difference is between the completely free templates and the premium templates. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So this tutorial is going to be using Placeit.net. Placeit is a graphic design tool, and if you are new to Placeit, it is a premium software, meaning that you do have to pay monthly to use it. Now, with that being said, there are some free options or free templates that you can use, and I'll show you how to use those in this tutorial and what the differences are between the free templates and the paid templates. And lastly, before we get started with this tutorial, I put my affiliate link to Placeit down in the description. If you use that link to go over to Placeit, it will give you 15% off any of their paid plans. So in the future, if you decide that you do want to upgrade your account, then by using that link, you will have 15% off any of their plans. So with all of that being said, let's get right into this tutorial. So first things first, go over to the Placeit homepage and we're just going to hover over designs. And then we're going to come right over to Twitch templates. And this is going to bring us to all of the Twitch templates. Now they have pages and pages of these. As it stands right now, they have over 500 different Twitch specific templates. But the cool thing is Placeit is always adding new templates. So I wouldn't be surprised if by the time you come and look at this, there are even more to choose from. Now in this tutorial, we are going to make specifically a starting soon screen. However, if you click this drop down up here, you can see all the different types of categories that they have within Twitch templates. And as you can see, there is no starting soon screen template. So all we have to do is come up top here and type in starting soon. And we can just click on the first one right here. And this will bring us to the page with all the specific starting soon screens for Twitch. Now let's talk about what the difference is between free and paid templates. So as you can see, the first two here, they have a little emblem in the corner that says free. That means you do not have to pay for anything. It will be 100% free to customize, download, and use commercially. Any of these other ones that do not have that emblem are going to require you to have a paid account to Placeit. So with that said, I'm going to open up one of these free ones, and I'll open up one of these premium ones and show you the difference between the two. So first, let's start off with the free option. So once you click on a free template, everything is going to look the same at the surface level compared to the premium templates. Now what you're going to start to notice as you get into this are that the options of different fonts you can use are limited. So all of the ones in purple, those ones are going to be only if you have a premium account. And that's not your only limitation. The other limitation is going to be if you add in a graphic, you'll see that this graphic you can put anywhere on your template, but when you start to go through your options of different graphics, again, it's going to be limited. All the ones in purple you can't use unless you have a paid account. Now these graphics are really cool. I'll talk about them in a minute here, but you can type in anything like gaming, any different topic you want, and it will give you a ton of commercially usable graphics. You don't have to go buy the rights to use these. You can use all of these graphics you find on Placeit.net for commercial use, and you can profit from the designs. When we come over to the premium template, you can see all of your fonts. You can choose any of them. If there's any other ones you want to use, just hit more fonts. And now you can search a ton of different fonts, and you can even search for a specific one if there's one you're looking for. And then further, all of the graphics that you could use, you have access to all of them. It's not going to be limited. There will be no purple boxes around any graphics you find in the libraries. So now that we've talked about the difference between free templates and premium templates, now let's get into how you actually customize these templates. So first things first, just know that you can move anything on the templates. You can make it bigger or smaller if you want. And then if it's out of place and you want to put it how it started, just hit reset layout. This will change the sizing and the location of the elements back to how it started. So starting on the left side, this is going to be your text and font options. You will see that each box corresponds to something on the template. And if you want to turn one off, all you have to do is hit the little eye icon and it will rework the template without that line of text in it. So the fact that it reworks the design and doesn't just remove that line makes things a lot easier for us. Because as you can see, if we were to just remove this ourselves, this would still be out of center and we would have to move it up manually. However, when we click the eye icon, it will move up to the center automatically. Now let's just turn this right back on. Beyond that, obviously you can change your fonts in here and you can change the color of the font by opening up this box. Now, if you have a specific hex color that you want to use for your branding, you can use these sliders in here to find something very specific or enter the hex color right here. Now, the last thing with fonts is if you do want to add another line of text, all you do is click that button and it will automatically add a line just like this. Now it's going to come with this background put on it, so I'll show you how to turn that off. Just hit the colors drop down right here, go to text background, and switch that to the checkerboard, which is going to be transparent. Now we have this text that we can change the font of, we can change the size of this, and we can put it anywhere on our template that we want. Now obviously if we don't want that anymore, we can either just move it right off or we can just hide it. So that should take care of all of your text and font options on the left side. Just below that is an upload logo button. This is if you have a logo or a specific graphic, basically an image that you want to upload onto this template. You just click this button and it'll allow you to choose that file from your computer. Now coming over to the right side, this is where Placeit starts to get pretty cool. So the first option is going to be background. You can change the background color of the template to anything that you like. And this will be a good option to explain the undo or back button. So as you can see, there are no back buttons on the editor itself. You can either manually go right back to the color, or you can hit the back button on your browser. Not many people know that you can hit the back button on your browser to undo a change in Placeit, so hopefully that saves you some time and some frustration. Now coming down the line on the right side, we have add another graphic. This is going to be similar to upload a logo, but by doing it this way, it's going to allow you to also choose from their library of different graphics. So if there's something specific you're looking for, you can type it in here. And if you don't find something in here, but you have something on your computer that you want to use, all you do is click upload image and you can upload it directly to your template. Another thing to know is you can pull this off to the side off of your template to remove it, or you can just hit no image. All right, continuing to make our way down this right side, for different templates, you will have different options. So for this one, we have a left icon and a right icon. That will correspond right here. So if you have different social media platforms that you want to put your username for, you can choose from those right here. This will be your left corresponding icon, and you can change it to any of the different icons. Now this color option is going to allow you to change the color of that specific icon. And you can also make the icon bigger or smaller if you want to. Now I'm just going to hit the back button a few times to undo these changes. And then I'm going to collapse this so we can move on to the next section. The same will go identically for your right icon, so the same options you have there. And then Placeit has a frame on this template, which is pretty cool. So you can change the color of this green frame going through here. And then you can also bring this a little bigger so we can see more options. You can change the frame to all different designs that'll work with this template. Placeit is pretty cool in this regard. They make this very easy, and a lot of their templates will have different frame or structural options where you can just click around and find something that looks cool to you. So I'm going to go back to the original one that it started with, and that should really take care of the customization. So the only step left is to click download. All you have to do is click it once up here. And on all Placeit designs, anything you're making, they will have this little drop down that says processing your design, and then it will change to click here to download. This will download the design that you just created directly to your computer. And just like that, we have a starting soon screen that we made in the matter of minutes. Now, when you zoom into this, you'll see that both on the free templates and the premium templates, the quality is great. So you can put this right into your video and it won't be blurry when you use it. So hopefully this tutorial was helpful. And remember, the link in the description has 15% off any of the paid plans. It brings Placeit down from about $15 per month down to about $12.70 per month. With that comes unlimited downloads. So you can do mockups, you can do designs, logos, videos. They have roughly 70,000 different templates that you can download from. All in all, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and it's been helpful. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comments and I'd be happy to help you out. All right, that's all for this one. I will see you all in the next Placeit tutorial.